bad news message follows an indirect sequence. You want to keep your customers or your employees satisfied, even if they are disappointed at the bad news. Start with a neutral message. Don't blurt out the bad news. Then explain the reasons for the bad news you are giving. Now you're ready to state the bad news, but cushion it with an alternative positive idea. Finally, close the message in a way to keep the good relationship with your customer or your employee.